Hello, welcome to Split Decision.
I'm Leigh Brooker.
And I'm Louis Rowe.
The game show where all your favourite teachers go head to head, winning points for the house cup.
So let's meet today's teams. Representing Cheering, we've got Miss Palmer, Mr. Chapman, and Mr. Withington.
And representing our House of Mandela is Mr. McPherson, Mr. Jones, and Miss Fu.
And representing Franklin, we've got Mr. Caldwell, Miss Phillips, and Mr. Franklin.
So let's get into our first round.
So, our first round is Things on Buzzers. Team, you've got a buzzer on time to do. Yeah, it worked. So, we'll ask you 10 questions. The first team to buzz in and answer correctly wins 3 points. So, let's start. First question. Name one of Santa's reindeer. What's it called,
bro? I hear that.
Correct. Yes, that's 3 points.
Number two. Which language is the name Santa Claus derived from?
Mr. Franklin?
German?
No. Norwegian.
No.
Mandela.
I don't know.
Mandela.
Stop pressing your buzzer. Dutch.
Correct. Okay. Question three. What word follows Silent Night in the song?
Trust it.
Holy.
Correct. That's 3 points for you.
Number four. To the nearest £100, how much does the average UK consumer spend for Christmas?
Mr. Jones?
£97.
Incorrect.
£400.
Incorrect. Which country started the tradition of putting up a Christmas tree?
What's it called,
bro?
America.
No.
Cheering?
Norway.
Incorrect.
Denmark.
Incorrect.
You got it wrong.
It was Germany.
What's going on next?
Sorry, I got so obvious.
Okay.
another side down here.
Next question. What is the highest grossing Christmas film of all time? Mr. Jones?
Home Alone.
Correct.
Number eight. Which country is the eggnog said to have originated from?
Mr. Jones?
America.
Incorrect.
Germany.
Incorrect.
Norway.
Incorrect. Norway wrong. The answer was England.
According to the legend, London sweet shop owner Tom Smith was poking a fire when he got the inspiration to invent which traditional Christmas item?
Candy cane.
Incorrect.
Humbug.
No.
Incorrect.
Christmas cracker.
Correct. For 3 points.
What was, number 10, what was the name of the animated Christmas movie featuring Tom Hanks?
Yes.
Polar Express.
Yes.
Boom. So that's all the questions for this round.
So our next round is reindeer leftovers. Everyone will be blindfolded and there's some treats will be laid out in front of them.
So teachers, would you like to put your blindfolds on? Okay, so let's bring the first treat out. Okay, so they're being laid out. Please, I'll tell you when you can start.
Hold out your hands.
Can I feel it?
Is the feedback?
You can feel it.
No, not yet.
Oh man, what
just holding my hand up and
up. Hello.
Don't squeeze it too hard, it's quite fresh.
Caldwell, stop it. Thank you.
Oh. Okay, so, you can now eat your treat. Preferably all in one. So, once you've eaten it, confer with your team and write on the whiteboard in front of you what you think it is.
See if you're correct, and if you are right, then...
Can I get another one? Can we get our blindfold on?
Yeah.
What do you think was encased within that chocolate?
Oh, in it?
Regret. That's what it was encased in.
Residue.
Oh, resin. Residue.
My son's in my hands. I'm not cheating. No,
okay, so if you'd like to write on your whiteboard what you think it is, don't know that sneaky team next to you, see what you've written down.
Yeah,
Okay. So, cheering.
Okay.
What do you think it is, cheering?
Don't put it on
the whiteboard.
You think it's
eggnog?
Okay. Vanilla?
We went with chocolate custard.
Okay. And
Franklin? The correct answer is chocolate eggnog.
Okay, so we can now reveal that the correct answer was custard. It was custard within chocolate.
Where is custard?
Custard!
And I quote, it's custard.
Yeah, but I have custard.
Custard isn't
Mandela.
It's not a Christmas tree.
I always have custard. It's some baby wine.
Blindfolds on, please. Blindfolds
then we can bring out the next tree.
Well done. Good first.
You can bring up savory. Okay. So, would you like to hold out your hands for the next one? Please don't consume until I say so. Okay, so everyone's got one you can now eat. Eat it. See what you think it is.
Oh, I know exactly what that is.
Well, I know what that is.
Don't spit it. Oh, yes.
Now, what do you think? You know it is? You can't.
I've not been cooked long enough.
Can we take our blindfolds off now?
Yeah. If you're still in front of you, then. Okay, so. Cheering, what do you think was encased in that chocolate?
Brussels sprout that tasted like poo.
Vanilla?
We did go with chocolate Brussels sprout as well.
And Franklin?
Brussels sprout.
So we can reveal that you were all correct. It was Brussels sprout.
3 points to everyone. So blindfolds on, please, everyone. Blindfolds on. Let's bring out the next sweet treat.
Oh, I can't wait.
I don't want
a number one. Bring it on.
Don't worry, you've still got three more.
Oh, I love
three
Christmas.
Three more?
Three.
Still chocolate.
It doesn't matter.
No.
What is
no.
This? I don't want to put this in my
mouth.
No. I'm not doing it. I can hear the reaction.
Eat it.
Consume.
I think
it's nibble.
That
was
a bit.
I've got it.
Suck out its insides, miss.
Right, can I take my blindfold off?
It is leaking everywhere.
It's consumed. I'm all over the table.
Miss, that was a lick.
Oh, no.
Lick.
It's all over the table. No, don't do that.
Okay, so teams, do you want to start writing down on your whiteboard what you're doing?
We're on blindfold, yeah?
Oh, wait a minute.
I need the lemon scented white.
Where's the
bit? Okay, has everyone guessed? Cheering.
I need another lemon drizzle white.
It is, of course, cranberry sauce.
Okay.
We went with cranberry as well.
Okay.
We've gone for raspberry cookie.
What have you gone for?
Raspberry.
And that is absolutely correct.
Summer fruit!
Okay, so teachers, we've got to put your blindfolds back on now.
And then we'll bring out our next food item.
Yay!
If this leaks again.
If this is turkey and chocolate.
Okay. Have a little feel. What does it feel like? Would you like to consume your
parcel
of joy?
No.
I don't want to eat it.
Eat it! Mr. Caldwell, do you need a pin?
Oh, that is...
my hand, please.
Yeah.
Oh, it's dripping.
Someone bin. Thank you.
Oh, what is that?
Bin.
I know what it is, though. Can I open my card?
Okay, take off your blindfold.
Okay.
So I quite liked it.
Sure. Stilton. Mandela.
We went blue cheese.
Okay. Frankly.
Stilton.
And that is all correct. All of you get 3 points. So teams, we've made it to the end of round two. So now we can have a little score. Scores on the doors.
So, in third place with the least amount of score is Turing with 12 points. In second place with 15 points is Franklin. So that means top of the leaderboard right now with 18 points is my goal.
So in this round, it's called Santa's Lost Lyrics. We're going to do one song per team, a short snippet of the song we played, and then you have to sing the rest, the next three lines. You'll have a short time to confer, but you get 3 points per correct line. So the first song, strong. Let's listen to the first song.
This is your moment. Don't want a lot for Christmas.
Christmas, there is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Alright, we're back, baby! 9 points to Turin.
Okay, so let's move on to the next song.
Mandela?
The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
And that is correct.
Yes!
Ten bonus points to me!
Bonus points for enthusiasm.
Yeah. Should we do that?
What are you thinking? Yeah, bonus point for enthusiasm.
Bonus point
for
enthusiasm.
Okay, so Franklin, let's hear your song.
My song.
Yeah, stitch up. What is this?
Christmas tree, have
I heard the song? This is the shambles. This is the fix. This is such a fix.
Come on, Will.
Honestly.
Come on.
Come on, you need it. Deck the halls with bells of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Scotch! Come on! You!
I think we're going to have to give one a bonus point there.
Very
good.
Document point.
Yeah.
Intimidation. Minus 1 point.
The lights are hot, it's difficult, okay?
Okay, so you get a bonus point definitely for enthusiasm. I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt, so bonus point there.
So that's the end of the songs round.
So now it's time for round four, the picture round. Okay, so let's look at our first picture. The first team to buzz in when they think they know the correct day of Christmas gets 3 points. So, here is the first square removed. Buzz in when you think you know the right answer.
Good. Three French hens.
What day do you think it is? Yes, correct, that's correct.
Yes! That was strong.
Day three, French hens.
So, let's look at the next square. Buzz in when you think you know what it is.
5 gold rings.
Correct.
Thank you.
Okay.
12 lords leaping. Day 12.
That is not correct. You're frozen now. Yep,
I know. I think it's maids of milking.
Incorrect. You're frozen out. Cheering.
Remove the squares.
Nine ladies dancing. Day 9, of course.
That is correct.
Oh. Yes. Hang on a minute, there's some lords are leaping in that picture.
They are not leaping. They are not leaping.
Ladies dancing, yeah, mate.
That was day 9, ladies dancing.
So, let's move on to the next picture. Buzz in when you think you know what it is.
Six piece of lion.
Yes, go for it.
Swans are swimming.
Eight swans are swimming.
That is not correct.
Seven swans are swimming.
Six, seven. Seven swans are swimming. Day 7.
That is day 7, swans are swimming.
Right, let's move on to the next picture. Buzzing when you think you know what it is.
Two turtle doves, day 2.
That is correct.
It's a peach turtle dove. Yes, turtle pigeons.
Okay, let's go on to our next one. Buzz in when you think you know the correct answer.
Partridge in a pear tree.
The first. Sorry. And a partridge in a pear tree.
Eight.
First
single. One.
First correct. First 3 points.
Thursday.
Okay, let's go on to our next picture.
Six.
That is correct.
Well done.
Okay, and our final picture.
Buzz in when you think you know what it is.
Yes.
Maids are milking.
How many?
What day? 8 maids are milking. Day 8.
Correct.
Yeah.
So we've reached the final round. Now let's see the scores on the doors. Cheering, you have 34 points. And Nella, you have 33 points. And Franklin, you have 31 points. So Cheering, you're in the lead. Franklin, you better earn some points. It's the final round, the quick fire round. Each team can buzz in when they know the answer, but no conferring within the teams. So you have 20 seconds to answer as many questions as possible. Cheering, you can go first. Your time starts now. How many passenger points are there on the London Eye?
26.
Incorrect, 32. The Android logo is what colour?
Green.
Correct. What is the name of the intelligence agency of the UK?
MI5.
Correct. Which Ukrainian nuclear power plant suffered a catastrophic failure?
Chernobyl.
Correct. Which country's captain?
Stop!
He's still in, so I'll finish.
Okay, I'll finish. Which country's capital is Ottawa?
Canada.
Correct.
Needs to be on QI, that round.
Knowledge. Great round. Only one wrong. We need to get one right, just to stand a chance.
Yeah, true.
No bonus points here, mate.
One of the answers might be right.
You got space to answer.
Okay, next is Mandela. Time starts now.
Who was the 44th president of the United States?
Bragg.
Correct. Who wrote the book, A Brief History of Time?
Bill Bryson.
Nope, Stephen Hawking. Which country's airline is KLM?
Holland. Sorry.
How many days of Christmas?
12.
You got such an unfair.
We just say that was the correct answer.
Holland is the place.
Holland, you know that.
Yeah, KLM,
don't
you?
Deal with it.
Yeah. Jeez. You're not giving us Holland.
Holland's not a country.
I
Okay, Franklin, your 20 seconds starts now. Where is the headquarters of Interpol? Correct. King Edward, Maris Piper, and Romania.
Potatoes.
Correct. In what year did the South Downs become a national park?
2011.
At an airport, what does ATC stand for?
Air traffic control.
Correct. On the road, an ANPR camera might automatically...
Automatic number plate recognition.
Incorrect. Didn't let me finish the question. The question was, on the road, ANPR might automatically detect and read your watts.
Automatic number plate recognition.
Number plate.
That sounds,
the answer is number plate.
So, to conclude the quiz, we're now going to do the scores to see who won.
So, in last place with 35 points is... Franklin!
Oh!
In second place, with 36 points, is... Mandela, which means...
Thank you very much for playing, teachers. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Where's the pig?
I just stood on it.
Palmer's gagging, we need more lemon.
Don't say.